What I've gotten really, really aware of is that we only attempt to create something we believe is possible. If we think something is utterly impossible, we won't really try for it. Like, why bother? So only when we believe it at least possible will we try for something, whether it be move to a different country to get another kind of job, or trying to get the spouse we want, or trying to climb a mountain, try to get to a spiritual level that we want, trying to get the kind of connection in our relationships that we want, and trying to turn around global warming, to save our environment so that we can keep living on this earth. Creating peace on earth, finding ways for people to negotiate their differences and their wants and their needs, but also just their different viewpoints, and doing it in a way so that it doesn't lead to war. We will only attempt to create that if we believe it is at least possible. Not necessarily easy, not necessarily in the next 5 years, right? But if we don't even believe it's possible, we won't try for it. So I think it's so important that we really feel into what we want for the world and then start believing in it. Believe it as possible, and getting inspiration from when it was declared that America wanted to land on the moon. Like, they didn't know it was possible, but now it was declared, it was said, this is the ambition, so we must make it possible. So that we believe in our own desires for the world strongly enough to go for them as if it was a moon landing. But also just that we begin seeing it as possible so that we can start going for it. Because as long as we don't see it as possible, we're not gonna move. And so also seeing what is our beliefs about social change or environmental change that keeps us from being in action and from believing that it's possible to make those changes.